Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Egham Meliha. Today my vlog, I'm doing it at night time. I don't really like usually vlog at night. I usually vlog in the morning or in the afternoon, like when someone is around me so they can help me out with the baby. Like the time I have a chance to record, like my mom will be around to hold him. But this time I didn't have my mom around me, she was a bit busy. So now my little boy is sleeping and my mom is around me. So guys, before I'm gonna start my vlog, and before to tell you guys what I'm going to do, I want to say thank you guys for subscribing my channel, and also I want to say thank you to all my family that has supported me from day one. Also my little beautiful boy Nadim. I want to say thank you to him because he supported me from day one, and I want to say alhamdulillah I've got a really nice family. So I want to say alhamdulillah that I have you guys around me supporting me. Let me just tell you what this vlog will be about. So guys, this vlog is just going to show you some like product that I use for my hair, because I dye my hair so much. I put so much color on my hair, like it's unbelievable. I get bored really easily, so I change my hair so much. And you know when you dye your hair so much with the bleach and color and straightener, it damages your hair so much, right girls? I know all of you guys would say, oh my god, yeah. Like all the girls out there, if you guys are like me, like to dye their hair a lot, like to blow dry hair a lot, to straighten it a lot, you know, I've got things that I use that help me a lot, alhamdulillah. And I said, why not to show you guys that can help you as well. Also, I'm gonna show you a really quick makeup tutorial as well, like an Arabian makeup tutorial, that when we go to the weddings or a gathering, I'm gonna show you how I do my makeup. Before that, we are going to put like a skincare on our face before to start the makeup. And I hope all of you guys will like this vlog and will enjoy it. I am going to show you a conditioner that I have been using this couple of months, and it helped my hair 10 times. If you guys are like me and you guys have trouble with your hair, guys, I'm gonna show you something. The conditioner that I'm using, it's called Jamaican Black Custard Oil. It's this one, guys. I will write it down below so that you guys know as well where I have bought this conditioner. It has shea butter, organic shea butter. It has Jamaican black custard oil. The Jamaican black custard oil, guys, is very good. And it has peppermint. Peppermint is really good for the hair as well, guys. It's so amazing. I advise everyone to get it and to use it, and you will pray for me. Guys, before I'm going to start the makeup, I have chose this mask for you guys today. And it's called Organic Oil Clay Mask. So have to avoid the lips and the eye area. So let's see, guys. Okay, it smells like rose water. If you guys know what rose water smells like, it and it's pink.
حبيتك وتير الفوق، بحبوا يقصوا لجناحي، قولي لي راني مخنوق.
Okay guys, this is the end of the result. I hope all of you guys like my makeup. Okay guys, this is the end of the vlog. I hope all of you guys have enjoyed my makeup tutorial, which I have done my own version, an Arabian style, which I use myself whenever we have any weddings or whenever we go any events with family. Also guys, I want to say I hope the product that I have showed you guys that I use myself for my hair, hopefully it will help you guys as well. And I want to say thank you once again. My mom here, she's playing with my little boy. Bless him, he just woke up, guys. Oh my God. So yeah, guys, I want to say thank you once again for your loves. And I will be back with more videos. Bye!